Welcome to Unboxing Card. Our item for today is wireless Bluetooth receiver. With a very fast-paced environment we have today, access to a wireless gadget is necessary, and Bluetooth will help us facilitate to have that one, even in cars, in sound bars, or in wireless speakers. Bluetooth become essential. Today, we will unbox a wireless Bluetooth device we buy from Lazada. Particular brand that we have is Soundbites H162. We bought this item from Lazada for about 186 pesos or less than $4. Based on the specification, it has powered by 5 volts USB and a distance of 5 to 10 meters. Based on the reviews, it scores 4.2 out of 5, of which 25 have scored it 5 star. We'll now proceed to unbox the item. We got this item from Lazada 1 day ahead of its promised delivery time, so we gave Lazada Express a thumbs up for that. As we can see, here the delivery code, but we cannot see any attachment with regards to the item description. Maybe it was placed inside. We will now open the item using our scissor. Please be careful when trying to open any package so that you will not get hurt. We will now pull out the item inside. The item that we have is well wrapped using the bubble wrap and tapes. And we will start to look for the item code with the item description, and it's not here, so we're gonna try to open the item and remove the bubble wrapping, and we will use again our scissors to cut out the bubble wrapping and some scotch tapes that was used to wrap this one. Again, be careful when cutting the wrapping. I will try to get this bubble wrapping and take out the item. So as you can see, it's your Bluetooth wireless receiver. Your wireless receiver have the 3.5 millimeter jack and the Bluetooth adapter. It looks like a storage drive, and then in the back you can see the product features, the model H163, some of the specifications. We will try to open the item and see it physically. So we will first remove this back side and lift this one. Alright. So here's your 3.5 millimeter audio jack. This will be used to connect your audio device to the adapter. Then here's your Bluetooth adapter. It looks like a USB storage device. And remove the cover, and yeah, this will be put in a 5 volt charger or any power source with 5 volt power. And put it back, and we'll try it to test later and give you a feedback when you test this one. So right now we will test the Bluetooth adapter, and I will use my power bank here with 5 volts input output actually. So let's test this one. Let's insert the adapter and it's working. Make sure that the Bluetooth device is blinking. This time it is blinking color blue, so it is working. Another Bluetooth device or adapter have voice call functionality, but I guess this one doesn't have, because I can't see any mic hole that will function as a voice receiver. So it's not even for the jack. So I guess it doesn't have that feature, but this is still a good and handy Bluetooth adapter device. Aside from the power bank, you can actually use any other power source like this one. This is a power adapter of my iPhone. It can easily be fitted in because it's a female male adapter. So as you can see, it can be easily fitted in. But make sure that your power adapter is producing an output of 5 volts. I'm not sure if this power adapter from iPhone can produce 5 volts, but I suggest that you do your review and make sure that the power adapter that you will be using is producing 5 volts, so that will not damage your device. But now we will compare my previous wireless device with this one. The previous one has a voice functionality, as you can see in this mic hole, and it can be charged like this one, but it breaks down easily. So I buy this one for it to be replaced. If you choose to buy those mic functionality, you need to pay $8 compared to $4 that we have right now. So it's your choice. It depends on this, but I prefer the cheaper one. Hope you receive a good information about this product. Please do like and share this video, and please do not forget to subscribe. This is Unboxing Cart. Here in the next unboxing.